She sobbed uncontrollably in court after avoiding a charge of vehicular homicide for the death of a cyclist in 2010.
But today, a much different picture of the woman convicted of careless driving. Miranda Pacheco is behind bars tonight after being arrested early this morning for DWI. Action 7 News reporter Laura Terrain joins us live from Northwest Albuquerque.
And just beyond where I'm standing is the ghost bike that marks the spot where David Anderson was struck and killed by the car that Miranda Pacheco was driving just over 3 years ago. Now, 5 miles from that spot is where she was arrested for drunk driving overnight.
Busted and back behind bars.
I was overwhelmingly sad. It's sad on so many accounts.
Jennifer Bunce helped install this ghost bike in honor of David Anderson, the cyclist killed 3 years ago when Miranda Pacheco crashed into him. Bunce thought Pacheco had learned her lesson.
Miranda had been indicating she was still working to make things better, to put her life right.
Action 7 News was in the courtroom when the verdict came down. Miranda Pacheco was found guilty of careless driving and sentenced to 90 days in prison.
Now the young woman will face a judge again because police say she was driving drunk Sunday morning. According to the criminal complaint, Pacheco was weaving in and out of her lane, then ran a red light. Once pulled over, police say the 28-year-old had a strong odor of alcohol.
It puts us all at risk, not just her.
Bunce hopes the second arrest will make the young woman wake up and realize she has a problem.
What I think that Miranda really needs is to really confront in agonizing detail the truth of what happened on the day that David Anderson was killed.
Now, according to the criminal complaint, Pacheco refused to take the breath test. She remains at MDC tonight. Reporting from Northwest Albuquerque, Laura Terrain, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The family of David Anderson says news of Pacheco's arrest brings back the grief of losing their loved one, but they also say this shows Pacheco has a real problem.